Acadian ambulance crews are helping Florida with Hurricane Ian. 10 ambulances with 22 crew members are headed to a staging area near Pensacola to be in a position to assist in storm-related responses. The crews will be under the direction of the Florida Department of Health and be deployed throughout the state as needed.